perception is often deception. I think somebody needs to tell the truth. Yeah, killing my ego through my self-reflection. Something that we all fail to do. Why does compassion get treated as weakness? Yeah, what is the world really coming to? Why is my empathy often misleading? Yeah, how you interpret that is up
so
to you.
So many things, why I let it get to me? Like I know everything, when I don't know anything. Yeah, why I overthink? Think I need a drink, I just need to chill. Maybe I need a shrink, need to hear him preach. It's a minute piece, I'm always in a mood. Think I just need some sleep. Hey, telling myself I'm a mess. I blame it all on my ex, on me. Is this as good as it gets? Is this as good as it gets? I don't want the drama from the trauma. Bad energy, it's a problem. I take it personal. I ain't perfect though, but it hurts, you know. That make it worse, you know. And the drama from the trauma, it's bad energy. It's a problem when I take it personal. I'll be the first to blow, and it's worse, you know. Is it worth it though? No, 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 no. Is it worth it though? Oh no, I don't know. Is it worth it? Don't know how to act when I can't handle that. I'm stressing the petty things. How you see it is everything. Yeah, I made a bunch of figures, got a bunch of triggers. When it comes to pictures, I don't see it bigger. Let it hold me back when I know the facts. Yeah, oh, why I still can't live with that? Why do I live in the past only? Worried about where they at. Well, I don't know where I'm going. I don't want the drama from the trauma. Bad energy, it's a problem. I take it personal. It ain't perfect though, but it hurts, you know. And get worse, you know. And the drama from the trauma, it's bad energy. It's a problem when I take it personal. I'm the first to blow, making it worse, you know. Is it worth it though? Is it worth it? Is it worth it though? Is it? Yeah.
Was it worth it? I guess that is the question to ask. My worst behavior is the shit that I left in the past. Though first impressions are important, perception is bad. The doubt was needed for a nigga to step in his bag. But really though, how long you thought your deception would last? You really losing every ounce of respect that I had for you. Dishonesty is quite a disorder. The same reason I just fired my lawyer. In light of my vision from written parasitic absorbers, energy drainers, the vibes that I get from reporters. Disappointed looking at the way these niggas was brought up. That get you caught up in a situation with different places you never thought of. This world slaughters your weak will and kind-hearted. My mind audits creative ideas that define artists. And plus I speak my mind, that makes me a prime target. But I'd rather stop speaking, no beefing, cause I don't want no drama
from the trauma. Bad energy, it's a problem. I take it personal. Ain't perfect though, but it hurts, you know. That make it worse, you know. And the drama from the trauma, it's bad energy. It's a problem when I take it personal. I'll be the first to blow, and it's worse, you know. Is it worth it though? Is it worth it? Is it worth it though? Is it? Yeah.